Hey guys! What's in this jar? Oh, it's nothing. It's just... I sell slime. But do you like to buy some of this? Yeah, it's $20. Why not? Fine, I guess that means you're poor. And you hate me. And my family. You need money for food?
Don't you ever say that again.
Maybe if you had a business that you were passionate about, you would know what it takes to run a business. But you don't. Hey guys, sorry I didn't see you there. It's just, I have bad eyesight. Wait, how many fingers am I holding up? I don't even know. Is it two? It's not? Oh my god, I can't even. Why am I wearing these sunglasses? They're actually prescription, so I can see. Did you just say I don't need them?
Don't you ever say that.
Hey guys. What are these? Oh, it's nothing. It's just, I have a small business. Is that your lunch money? You know you could be using that to support my small business, but instead you're using it on yourself.
Mine.
Did you just ask me if this was from Walmart?
Don't you ever say that again.
I actually got them from a place called Amazon. Hey guys. Who's this? That's my boyfriend, and I think you should stay out of our business. What do you mean we can't kiss in the hallway?
Don't you ever look at us like that again.
Why am I wearing these sunglasses? My boyfriend actually gave them to me. It's our 2 week. Don't you be rude to me, or he might go baka on you. Hey guys. I have an announcement. Last night, I had a mental breakdown. Yeah, I dyed my hair pink at like 2 a.m. Yeah, I'm so baka. I'm so spontaneous. Like, it was because I was upset. Did you just say that doesn't count?
Don't you ever invalidate me like that again.
Why am I wearing these sunglasses? It's actually to hide my mental illnesses. How to get daddy issues. No computer. Hey, guys. Sorry for fixing my clothes so much. It's just, I have OCD. I actually took this quiz on a website called BuzzFeed. Yeah, it's pretty bad. You see this line? It's so crooked. It's bugging me. I'm so OCD. Did you just say that doesn't count?
Don't you ever say that again.
Siri, how to become DVD? My DVD doesn't like the way the light reflects on the table. Hey guys. Is there anything you might like to notice about me today? I'm a little bit upset right now, but I hate drama, so I'm not gonna talk about it. Did you just ask me what it was?
I wanna be drama-free.
Hey, Kaylee. Yeah, your boyfriend cheated on you with me. Are you really trying to fight me right now? I don't do drama, so stop. Why am I wearing these sunglasses? To hide from the drama? Because apparently, it follows me everywhere. Hey, guys. Why do I have a notebook? Oh, it's nothing. It's just, I can draw. Did you just ask me what I'm drawing?
Don't you ever ask me that again.
I'm a little bit disgusted that you would invade my privacy. Fine, since you want to know so bad, this is my art. Yeah, I did that. Hey guys, what's wrong with my eyes? Oh, nothing. I'm just feeling really energized today. What time did you get up this morning? 10 a.m.? Oh, that's cool. I got up at 5 a.m., you lazy piece of shit. Sorry I'm still in my tracksuit. I actually went on a run and wrote a book. You prefer to stay up?
Don't you ever say that again.
Why am I wearing sunglasses? Oh, nothing. It's just to hide the fact that I'm a little bit disgusted that you would waste your entire day. Does anyone know what this is? Never in my history of teaching have I ever received a note this horrible from a son. Did you just ask to use the bathroom?
Don't you ever ask me that again.
Why am I wearing these sunglasses? It's actually to hide the look of disgust in my eyes right now. Is everyone looking? Guys, my neck is like so itchy right now. It's literally so itchy. It's so, I don't have a hickey. Damn. Did you just ask me if I had a hickey? You could stay out of my business. That would be great. You really just asked me if it was lipstick. Why would you say that? Only reason I'm wearing these sunglasses is to distract people from my neck. Cause apparently it's everyone's business what I do now. Guys, I have an announcement. I can sing. Yeah, I can. You're in choir class? Well, I'm actually in honors choir. So I think that's a little bit more. Why am I wearing sunglasses? It's actually so I don't get recognized in the hallway. But you don't know what it's like to have fans, do you? You know how to sing too? Don't you ever say that again. I'm actually gonna be in the talent show, but I'm singing this really underground song called Stay by Rihanna. So you probably don't know what that is, do you? Is everyone looking? Is everyone looking? Guys, I have an announcement. I'm alt. My music taste is like super underground. Like I listen to Claro and this band called The Neighborhood, but you don't know who they are, do you? You do know who they are? Shut up. No, you don't. You don't know who they are. Don't you ever gaslight me like that again. You like my sunglasses? Well, I actually got them from this place called Depop, but it's super underground, so you probably haven't heard of that, have you? You got a new shirt? I actually wear rings, so I think that's a little bit more unique. Guys, what's 5 plus 5? Is it 4? It's not! Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Siri, are bilingual and bisexual the same thing? Stop laughing at me! I literally didn't know. We're inside? I thought we were outside. It's my turn to present. Planet number one, the sun. The sun's a star? No. Is everyone talking right now? You know what? No, I'll wait. I'll wait, guys. I'll wait. I'll wait, guys. I'll wait. It's not even, I'll wait, you guys. I'll wait. We are literally so behind. It's not even funny. I'm about to shit my pants. It's not even funny how I am facing the most disrespectful class that I have ever seen in my life. Hey, Oni-chan. Oops, sorry. I mean, hi. It's nothing. It's just, I've been watching a lot of anime. What's my favorite one? The Backyardigans. Maybe we can cosplay them after school. Can I borrow your baka book? Sorry, that's just my anime accent. I meant your textbook. Why am I wearing these sunglasses? It's actually to cover my eye bags because I was watching Dragon Ball Z all night. But you would never understand. You're just ignoring me. Hey guys, I just had a question for you. Are you like gay or something? No, I'm literally just asking because like, because you're bi? Same thing. Yes, queen! Oh my god! Can I go to Pride with you? This is my boyfriend. Do you think he's cute?
Don't you ever think about having a crush on him.
Wait, you can be my gay best friend. Don't worry, baby. You're always safe with me because I'm your best friend and you're my cute little fat. Hey, guys. What's this on my phone? Oh, it's nothing. It's just, I got a new wallpaper. You need to call somebody? Yeah, you can use my phone. You can use my phone if you want to use it. You can use it. No, yeah, you can use it. Just let me unlock it. That's me. That's me. Is there anything you would like to notice about me?
Give me a goddamn compliment.
You think I look pretty? Stop! No, for real, stop! Oh my god, that's so sweet. Hey guys. What are we talking about today?
What did you just say? Did you just say the S word? You just cussed in front of me.
I'm gonna have to tell on you.
You just said it again!
Don't you ever say the S word.
Teacher, they just said shit!
Why am I wearing these sunglasses? Because I'm crying and your filthy, disgusting mouth just ruined my day.
Hey guys. Why am I holding this cake? Well, I really shouldn't. It's just, I'm lactose intolerant. Did you know this is dairy? Yeah, like, I can't eat it, but I'm eating it anyway. I'm such a daredevil. Did you know I'm not supposed to have that?
My tummy hurts. You wanna hear my tummy?
How to become lactose Taylor Swift. How do I do
that? Why am I wearing these sunglasses? It's actually so people don't recognize me when I blow up the toilet. Because I'm a silly little baka, and I just ate dairy.
Hey guys. I don't know if you guys noticed, but I'm a little bit not myself today. I'm not gonna specify why I'm down. I'm never gonna specify. Did you just ask me what's wrong? Why would you ask me that? This? That's a hospital bracelet. No, I didn't go to the hospital, but what if I did? Fine. My cat died. Not yet, but I'm getting a vibe. She's definitely gonna die. Guys, I have an announcement. I'm LG Fruity. LGBT? Yeah, that's what I meant. The same thing. Wait, you're gay, right? Can I call you the F slur? Can I call you the F slur? That's like fine that you are, but you better not ever have a crush on me, okay? Yeah, I'm just your friend. I actually changed my watch face to rainbow. I heard this is what gay people like. Do you like it? Is it good? Hey guys. Why am I holding this cup? Oh, it's nothing. It's just, I got a slushie before school. How to make everyone jealous of your drink. Should I deep throat the straw? I'm gonna deep.
Sorry, I can't help it. It's just really good.
You want some because you don't have your own. It's actually not my fault that you're poor.
Stop looking at me!
Hey guys. Why am I making so much noise? Oh, it's nothing. It's just, I'm funny. Can I have a sip of water? Thanks. Ow, ow, ow. Not me being goofy. Not me being baka. Call my bae. What do you mean I don't have one? Why am I wearing these sunglasses? We're inside? Ow, 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 ow. I'm falling. Ow. Hey, guys. Sorry, I'm not talking so much. It's just, I'm shy. Oh my god, you guys. Stop making fun of me. That's my real face. How to be a silly little baka. Did I steal your AirPods? No. I didn't steal your goddamn AirPods. I mean,
oops, I didn't steal them.
I'm actually wearing these sunglasses inside because I'm shy.
Stop making fun of me.